Among the many activities you can enjoy with NX Studio, Nikon's image adjustment software, are cropping photos to emphasize the main subject, adjusting exposure to brighten dark photographs, and using picture controls to radically alter the impression your photos create. The adjusted photos and videos can be quickly and easily posted to social media directly from NX Studio. This video takes you through the process of downloading and installing NX Studio. Open your favorite web browser. Search for NX Studio. And go to the Nikon Imaging NX Studio page. Scroll to the bottom of the NX Studio product page and click Download NX Studio. Click View Download Page. After confirming that your computer meets the system requirements, scroll down to the Terms and Conditions, review their contents, and select Accept. Next, select your region from the menu below the Accept checkbox. A download button will be displayed. Click the button and, following the instructions displayed by your browser, select either Download or Save. Here, we'll select Save. Download will start. Once download is complete, open the Downloads folder on your computer. Find and double-click the NX Studio installer. The installer will start. Choose your language and region and click Install. A license agreement will be displayed. After reading the agreement, select Agree to accept its terms and click Next to continue. NX Studio product information will then be displayed. Read the information and click Next. Installation is now complete. Restart your computer. After the computer restarts, check that NX Studio and Nikon Transfer 2 have been added to the applications on your computer. Clicking the application icon launches NX Studio. At default settings, a toolbar appears at the top of the NX Studio window. A browser palette listing, among other things, the locations where images are stored, appears on the left. On the right, you'll find an adjustments info palette with tabs for image adjustment tools and file information. With NX Studio, you can enjoy turning your pictures into works of art.